superhero, superhero.
You're sure one of the Freedom Pals wants to meet with us? Yeah, his tech said it was very urgent. Yeah, but why would the Freedom Pals want to talk to us?
Unless this is some kind of trap.
Relax, Coon friends. I didn't come to fight.
Hello, Toolshed. Long time no see.
Toolshed is a gadgeteer-class visionary archetype.
And a butt-fucking traitor.
Just listen to me. I understand that the new kid helped take my dad's keys last night. New kid, I don't know why you were looking out for my dad, but I owe you one. That's all I came to say. You might be in the wrong franchise, but if you ever need help, I'll return the favor.
You think the new kid fucking cares about you? You belong to a loser, zero-income franchise that's run by a douchebag in a wheelchair!
At least he's not a fat little phone stealer.
Oh, not him again.
Come on!
You call us losers when the only way you can get a lead is to steal it? Where is Dr. Timothy's phone?
Sorry, Freedom Pussies. That info is classified.
You guys need to stop investigating the Chamber of Commerce and leave it to the professional superheroes.
Oh, yeah, you guys are the professional superheroes. It just so happens, Mysterion, that we already have a connection with Netflix. No, you don't. Yes, we do. We're just about to get the Humankind Netflix series off the ground, so...
No, Timmy, no. No, stop it.
Stop it, Timmy! He's trying to rape my mind!
They don't have a connection at Netflix.
Freedom Pals just raped my mind, you guys! Let's get these pedophiles! Coon and friends assemble! Freedom Pals, unite! Civil War II is going down!
You're outmatched. Give up before you embarrass yourselves.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
I'm counting on you, partner.
How would you like a screwdriver sandwich, Coon?
Nail, meet hammer.
Dive easy, son.
Fighting Dr. Timothy is a mistake beyond your comprehension!
Microaggression! Hit him!
Formidable as always, Mysterion.
Mega Fist Punch-a-roo!
Not bad, Super Craig, but try not to slouch next time.
Only if you try not to be a dickweed next time.
It's a deal.
Aren't you just full of surprises, Tupperware? And perhaps a few leftovers?
No.
Ha! These guys are no match for us! Show them what you're made of, butthole! Physical damage, my favorite!
Time to DIY some justice. Your turn is now property of Coon and friends.
Here we go. And that really hurt. My friends are watching.
Watch me, I'm gonna do something. Watch me. It's okay if you need a brush. Attack plant, Delta Gamma, Leaner Fart.
I don't want to play anyway.
Timmy, Timmy!
Quit screwing around, Butt Lord.
Knock their lights up!
Lights, teeth, whatever.
Target acquired.
impressive, Tupperware. Most impressive.
They should have moved if they didn't want to get all scratched up.
It's go time, Butt Lord.
It's
freezing, you guys.
Hi, Dad.
Oh, wow. You see what I just did, guys?
You hit someone.
You answer to his friends, right, guys?
Super Craig to the rescue. Mega Pop, push!
I'm telling my daddy.
Go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
Thank God.
Time to show off my tool set.
You wield those tools like a surgeon.
You knocked the braids out of that shit for braids.
Yo!
Ah.
See how brave I am? I can't do anything. This game is stupid.
Ha ha!
You're moving fast. I'm real strong. I'm gonna show you.
Mega Fist Punch.
Another foe falls before the might of Coon and Friends.
Targeting systems online.
Yeah, your attack only fuel my rage. Care for Cooning. Yeah.
That went to apply some light pressure to those wounds.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Captain Guy leading, prepare to strike!
my turn. Suck on this, devil pal.
Save some for the king.
Villainy will never defeat Kuhn and friends.
Everybody leave me alone for a minute. We'll save you, Mr. Doctor.
You deserved what you got. Avert your eyes, children. The Kuhn is about to get into some adult situations. This might sting. Ah, oh yeah, take that, bitch! Don't mess this up, dickbag.
Coming right for us.
Okay, that was pretty badass. Let's get this over with.
You can't keep us down.
Oh yeah, that is twice we kicked your asses. You guys are nothing without the new kid, and you know it. New kid, my offer stands. I still owe you one. And if you ever want to be part of a real franchise, just call me. Yeah, right! You guys are DC Comics, we're Marvel! Fucking asshole, you guys have Zack Snyder direct your fucking movies.
Hey, that was some pretty good PC police work, kid. Way to take advantage of those motherfuckers' microaggressions. Come back to the brew pub. I think we can discuss your race and ethnicity now.
That vigilante should leave farting on criminals to the police.
Need to get somewhere fast, you kid? Catch you later. Thank you.
potential, kid. I'm glad to have you in town. Now let's discuss your race and ethnicity. Let's determine exactly what you are. White? American, race and ethnicity are very different things. Nice. It's your many splendor journey. You see, that wasn't hard, was it? Now that you know how to define yourself, you can go back to making people pay for not identifying you and others correctly. I'm glad I know a little more about you, kid. Now get out there and kick some ass.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Attention all Coon friends! We have the information we need and are ready for our next mission. Everyone report to the Coon Lair immediately! Coon out!
I'm thinking geometry.
Sure, you gave me a lead on some hot tutoring. Thanks, kid.
Huh? Adult tutoring? I don't need any... Well, thanks, kid.
When I was your age, we dressed properly, with a smart little tie and sensible slacks. Hey, you're that super stinker in the headlines.
What's this? I could use a little refresher course.
Miss Cartman's working again? Well, well, well. Feast your eyeballs on my new items, kid. As the Frenchies say, au revoir.
I'm the fastest kid in town. Righteous. There you go.
Have you handed out all my business cards? Well, I've just finished up your little reward. You've earned it, sweetie.
Get. Scrambles. Fast.
There you are. Jesus, took you long enough. Have a seat, butt lord. All right, everyone. Butt lord interrogated Classy and found out our next lead is at the used store it here in town. We need to infiltrate it tonight.
It can't be done.
Why not, Mosquito?
Because the used store entrance is all lava.
The whole thing is fucking lava? Shit! There has to be a way to get past it.
There is. Tool shed.
Tool shed? What's that donkey fucker have to do with anything?
Toolshed has a device that clears lava, remember? It's one of his superpowers.
Hey, and Toolshed said that he owes the new kid a favor. Well, looks like you're gonna come in handy again, Butt Lord. Super Craig, write an anonymous email to Toolshed. Tell him the new kid is ready to have his favor returned. Everyone else, go home and get in bed. We meet at the U store in tonight. Too bad, everybody! Coon friends are on the case. Go on home, Butt Lord. If all goes according to plan, Toolshed will meet up with you later. Just be careful. Toolshed is a two-faced, backstabbing butt sniffer.